All right, let's start Makepeace again with Mac Days Dolls and Catering. I just want to do another quick video for you guys and talk about chips. So when you guys have your chips out for sale, first thing you want to do is make sure that your racks are full. For some reason, it's a psychological thing where people, if they see the racks mostly empty, they think it's just scraps or something and they won't grab a bag of chips. So try to keep them full. Also, check your dates. Rotate as best you can, but double check the dates every day because you don't want to have the embarrassment of selling a bag of chips to somebody that's out of date. So make sure you pull them. All right, that's it. So it's a quick video for today.